mirrors pose a bit of a challenge because they will partially obscure the traffic lights, which are still operational since this roadway is still open to traffic. This won't be a problem Labor Day weekend, of course. The traffic lights will be turned off. And all along Pratt Street, you see the giant fences. You see the grandstands right in front of the convention center. And also in front of some of the restaurants on Pratt Street. There is also the big fence as we move up towards Pratt Street. We're at a red light right now, so we've got to cross Howard. And then you'll see, again, the convention center along with the fences. And then on the other side, you'll see the Garmatz Federal Courthouse, which is also blocked by those big fences. That's coming up into view. Just.